Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be on my phone and I'm going to be showing you how I make my videos. So first, I will use AZ screen recorder, which I'm using right now, to record a video, and then to record a song. I'll start the recording, then I'll type in a song that I like. So say like, I would type in a song that I really like Space Cadet. Space Cadet. So say I would type in a song. Yeah. That's true. Please. Boom, not away. We've done it with robotic arm on the space shuttles. We've done it with direct launch of modules. Prepare for light speed. For the spaceship, now I'm a space cadet. Big white mansion in my habitat. Aim light a stage like a laser tag. Yeah, so say I would record a song like that. A song that I really like. And then after I record it, I would go to my just record it. Then I would share it into InShot. In InShot, I do nothing. I just save it again. Then I share it to CapCut. I'll show you that exactly what I do right now. So I'll get a song that I really like. Yeah. Now that we're in AZ screen recorder, I'll go to a song that I really like, which is this one. I really like this one. Two times, and I would record a video like that, and I would share it into InShot. Then it would load in like this, and if I really want to save time, I'll just edit it until it plays. I would save it like this. I guess. Speed it up again. Oh, bro, why is this taking so long, man? Now when it's opened up, I'll hit new project. And you could see everything that's in here and the song, including. Just add it. Okay, that's it. Then I would upload it to YouTube, but we're really not gonna upload this. I did all that for nothing. Okay, all right guys, that's gonna be the end of this video. And so I don't get copyright strike, music in description. Peace.